Hello everyone, you came to my channel again. Today, I will show an important issue for you electronic enthusiasts. In this video you will see how the charger used on electric bikes will be tested. If you found this video useful, don't forget to press the like button, subscribe to our channel and steal the notification bell to avoid missing our future trainings. This is the electric bicycle charger you see. The charger can give 42 volts into 0.2 amp DC output voltage. This type of charger is controlled by two methods. The first method is to measure the output voltage, and the second method is to control the voltage by connecting the load to the output. I am setting the multimeter to measure the output voltage. I measure the output voltage by connecting the multimeter to the output socket of the charger. The output voltage is normal. Now I will measure the output voltage by connecting load. You can buy this multimeter via www.kiwits.com. Other multimeter varieties can also be seen on www.kiwits.com. By connecting the resistance of 20 ohm to the output voltage in parallel, I measure the output voltage with multimeter. As you can see, the output voltage under the load is stable. Now let's measure the output current when the load is connected. I am setting the multimeter for current measurement. In the current measurement, I connect the multimeter to the load to be measured in series. Depending on the output load, the charger can give 2 amp currents. This electrical charger works smoothly. You can check the charger of your electric bike by applying the methods you follow in the video. If you found this video informative, please like it and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more exciting technology content. If you have questions or if you want information in more detail, you can leave a comment below.